Now, how shall we send our children to school if this person comes in? How shall we have enough to eat if this person comes in? How shall we practice our faith if this one comes in? God is in charge. In our country here, God is in charge. Who will be there? The man of God's choice will be there. No worries.